can move around.
And travel beyond the tall grass. You'll come to the edge of the woods. This is the domain of the Guardian of Winter.
Cool, so we're gonna visit.
Something I need, and you alone can get it for me. You'll realize what it is when you see it. But I won't give the surprise away.
Okay, so basically we just possess the fox, and now we can jump and be cool about it. Yep. So let's move on. Wait. Oh, this camera angle is kind of giving me a headache. Alright. Nice. I guess I'm gonna take the high ground and see what happens. Back to loading screen. Creek, eh? Alright. Maybe under is where
hello,
something happens.
Seed.
Goodbye,
run,
something.
Jump. Enjoy your new body. You won't ever get lost. I'll always be watching over you.
Wait, can I? Just checking, guys. Nope, okay. Just checking. I bet we just have a game. Nope. Okay. Guess moving on. Okay. No. I can jump up there. Okay, that's still better than me. There you go. I like to take the higher ground. Oh wait, that's cool. I think I just made a small mistake. Okay. This fox is fast. I didn't even have time to enjoy some kind of scenery. Okay. Oh, I just barked. So you don't have to press the mouse, you can just press down and you bark. So I think basically you don't really need to use the mouse. Cute. Alright. Okay. Ooh, there's a tree. And it zoomed out, which means it meant something. Just gonna check real quick. Can I... Yeah. Nope. Come on. No, I don't think it's impossible. Just one more time. No. It's not possible. Just meant for sightseeing, I guess? No, I don't think that is. I think I didn't jump up. Apologies. Okay. Yeah. Okay. Let's go. All right. I just made some flowers. And after all that running, I guess we're gonna have to actually jump up. Oh my god. All right. Oh yeah, let me try this. No? Oh, I get it. No wonder. Okay. Cool. There you go. Whew. This is like a puzzle platform. I hope there's not too many puzzles in here because I'm not quite smart. Ancestors. What happened if I bark at the ancestors? Nope. Okay. Cool. Just
you
chilling, bro.
Lining the path? They were sculpted by the Guardian of Winter.
Okay.
Interesting, aren't they?
Yeah, they're pretty.
It could have been easy with such big paws. Don't say too much about them when you see the Guardian. It might get upset.
Oh, okay. Cool. I get it. Back. There you go. I don't know, I wonder what those tombs can do. Huh. Okay. Oh, I gotta be careful. Oh man, if tomb... What happens if like all the tombstones are glowing like that in real life? It'd be amazing. And creepy though, but amazing.
Loves sleeping amongst the totems. Follow them. They'll lead you to its lair.
Okay. I think. Oh, great. There's no turning back. What's that effort for? There must be a reason for you to stay in the other. Oh wait. Yeah, I think it's like we can walk up that tree, but I don't think it's possible yet. So we're kinda like here? No. Yeah, I think the main road is always up, so alright. I have to note that in mind. I wonder, just wonder. Huh. Oh, nice. All right. Yeah. Hey, I got a pal. I got a buddy. Nope. That's so misleading. Yeah, art is beautiful, but it's really beautiful. It's kind of misleading. Okay. No. Okay. But I still love your art though, okay? I apologize for saying bad stuff. That's pretty obvious though, okay. Oh, I totally failed that one. But hey, what's up? Oh, it's just our way back. Okay, that's good to know. Nope, there's no way I make that jump. No way. But I think I can. I think I can. You never know until you try, right? Looks a bit risky though, but not happening. Alright. Guess I have to climb all the way back up. Oh, or maybe I don't. I just... Oh, for crying out loud. Guys, I apologize for my terrible platforming skill. There's a lot of options to go around here. Okay. Oh. I think it's possible until our little plasma pulse activates it. So, moving on. Oh, come on. Are you serious? All the way back, and I guess we have to get the higher ground. Guess so. Oh man. Oh, wait a minute. Huh. So I was going the right way. Hey, Dreamcatcher. What's up, man? Okay. Where'd you go? Well, I guess I'm just keep moving. Oh, hello there, you big... It's like Baloo. But is it a bear or a raccoon? Okay. So cute. Okay. Wait, can I do it? Can I jump like? Wake up! He's like, oh, you're waking me up? I'm just gonna give you this big plasma ball and I'm just gonna sleep, okay? Just leave me alone. Alright, moving on.
I sense you're on the way back, little seed, with a fragment of winter.
Oh, okay, cool.
I think it's trying to communicate with you. It may react if you bark. Bark twice if it's a bit deaf.
Oh, that's cool. Very creative. Alright, so I guess we're gonna jump. No. Oh wait, I see something. I saw something. That's convenient. Oh, I get it. It's like a switch. Okay. Oh, I'm sorry. Slipped. Old clumsy tofu. Okay. Okay, up here. Guess I'm just gonna follow you, my plasma winter ball. S in short, PW. Wait, PWP. PWB. Alright, that's cool. That's kind of nice. Kind of nice acronym to it. So, here. No! Oh, thank God. Whew! I thought you have to go like all the way over again. It's kind of frustrating. You know, some of those games, if you fail, you have to restart everything. Oh, come on.
5 minutes later.
God, that 5 minutes. Alright. I get it. Okay. What happens if I do this now? Oh no, you're powerless. Okay. I guess we have to find that. Ooh, what happens if I do this? Okay, still the same thing.
You really amaze me. You're quicker than I thought.
What do you mean? I got stuck there for 5 minutes.
By its cover.
Yeah.
The fragment is heading towards the sanctuary. Don't let it out of your sight.
Switch. Oh, I have to go up there, okay. Here. Bam! Snowball! Watcha! So round. Okay. Get up here. What? Man, after this, I can go to Animal Ninja Warriors or something like that. I think my platforming skills is getting improved. Oh no, oh shit. Okay. Oh. Okay. Ah, okay. Hey, it's going backwards. That looks kinda nice. Okay. We go back to Creek, huh? Okay. Stop saying okay. I think I say okay too much, right? No. Wait. Okay, I guess. Okay. No, I'm just gonna let you guys go because I really got nothing to say right now. Okay. Man, I said a lot of okays, huh? Whoa. What's that creepy thing? Looks like ghost from Ben 10. Not the cold ghost, but the original ghost. Okay.
I don't suppose the Guardian of Winter told you anything. Ugh, you have to excuse it. It's always very tired. And between you and me, a tad grouchy too. The Guardian is so bad-tempered that even the animals don't venture into this forest.
The Guardians are pissed, eh? Okay.
The Guardians may appear wise, but basically, they're very old. So old that they tend to talk rubbish. But luckily, they're here to protect the fragments. They just have to learn how to let go of them.
They must be like thousands of gazillion years old. Let's follow the route and... It's here, okay. Huh. In theory, it's supposed to blow up a big snowball. I thought it could crush us, but that doesn't seem to be the case. Oh. Alright, I get it. Wait, there's no way. Yeah, there's no way there could be two snowballs. And there you go. And waza! Nice. Very satisfying. The sanctuary. Oh, cutscene. Guess we're going to center and we don't have to be afraid. Okay, anyway guys, thanks for watching. I hope you enjoy. It's Tofu Gaming and talk to y'all. Let's go to the center first and see what happens, then I'll talk to y'all later. Okay,
I'm going to have to separate you from the fox. I can, but it's still a tricky procedure. I think it would be best for the fox to get out of the way.
That's about it guys, thanks for watching and it's been Tofu and I'll talk to you guys later, bye. Guess I should possess the fox, but no, okay, goodbye.